YouTube, author Stefanie Newell, and this is the Life of a Writer channel. Today's video, how to develop plot from an idea. So if you want to connect with readers and sell more books, make sure to subscribe and get new content to your inbox every Tuesday. But in this video, I'm going to be sharing with you how to take that idea that you're considering for your book and learn how to turn it into a plot that your readers will absolutely love. So let's get started.
As I've shared before in my previous video, how to write a good fiction book, you'll have numerous ideas for your manuscript, but knowing how to choose the ideas that will work best for your plot is important. Good story ideas are essential to great plots. My goal in this video is to simplify plot. So let's start with the basics. What is plot? And I encourage you, especially in the early stages of writing, to look up any terms you aren't familiar with. Plot is the main events of a novel devised and presented by the writer as an interrelated sequence. Now, the key word here is interrelated. Interrelated means that these main events need to relate or connect to one another in some way. So one way to figure out which ideas will work best for your plot is to first consider a theme. A theme is the subject of a piece of writing. Now, keep in mind that some books have more than one theme. For example, The Wizard of Oz had numerous themes. Home is one of the central themes of The Wizard of Oz, and friendship is another important theme. So tip number one is to pick a theme or two that you like to explore in your book. Is it crime doesn't pay? Own worst enemy? Coming of age? Overcoming the odds? Love conquers all? Humanity versus nature? The individual versus society? Good versus evil? Understanding the theme will help you with choosing ideas that will work best with your plot. So what is the theme of your book? Please share in the comment section below. Tip number two is to brainstorm ideas that work with your story. So in last week's video, I encourage you to know how your story ends. By knowing how your story ends, you'll be able to narrow down your ideas to ideas that will fit with the theme of your story. Tip number three, remember, you must have a chain of events that makes sense. So this means no matter how good an idea, it must fit the theme of the story. Only pick events that are logical and progress the plot. Tip number four, plots need to have conflict. In other words, there needs to be an obstacle. So when considering ideas, it's not merely enough to have a good idea, but also an idea that presents conflict or an obstacle your character needs to overcome. Again, what I've presented in this video is to be considered the basics of plot. There are several other things to consider, including plot structure. To give you an idea of a basic plot structure, take a look at this plot diagram for a story. In the first part of the story, you need to set up the story by introducing your characters and the main events. As your manuscript peaks, you'll want to have a confrontation or some kind of setback. Lastly, your characters should reach a resolution or climax. If you'd like to download a copy of this presentation, you will find the link in the description box below.
If you want to connect with readers and sell more books, make sure to subscribe and also check out my How to Write a Fiction Book playlist. As always, all of my social media links will be in the description box below. If you're looking to hire me as your writing coach, you will find that information there as well. And I look forward to talking with you in my next video.